told you.
Better be careful. He'll get you.
I don't know, but you need to get him off the side of the boat. Get him in. Yeah, go ahead.
Guys, he hit that sucker right by the boat. I mean, I seen him hit it, babe. He hit it really good.
This is going to be the juice out there. We need to turn around.
All them big fish that were jumping, they probably hit this.
I know. That's what I was thinking. Yes, got number two. We didn't get a picture, but poor little guy was hooked too bad.
All right, folks, we got the magic bait on here. I think I might have figured it out. So let's see if we can get on some of these fish.
See? Maybe he's on another one.
Oh, yeah, right there.
They're loving this bait.
There's his little tiny mouth. Oh my god, he's got a fat belly on him, guys.
We should have put butter on this bitch a long time ago. You know what that means? We need to...
Well, we got another one here on the long little snake. Little snake worm.
Catfish.
Rip the bead on it, sorry, buddy. Finally got a decent one.
You want a picture of that?
Nice little two or three, yeah. There it is, folks. Finally got on a decent one. Man, been tough. We caught like 15 small ones, and we had to weed through all them small ones to get this decent one. So it's definitely a welcome fish. I've been grinding it out since 2 a.m., catching nothing but small ones, and finally got on a decent quality fish. So we're going to get at it. We're going to keep this spot up and see if we can catch some more of these fish right here. Time to get out of the rain, folks. It's lightning a little bit, so we're going to get out these things out of the rain. Until we're sure the lightning's over.
What? I know that.
All right, folks, we appreciate y'all watching. We're gonna go ahead and leave. I just have a lot of back pain. I got back issues. I got rods and screws in my back, so I start hurting, and it's time to go. I thought I was gonna wait out the rain, but it's not looking like it's gonna happen. So we appreciate y'all watching, and until the next video, peace out. We caught about 15, 16, 17 fish, something like that, and only one quality fish. The rest were pretty small, but we had a good time, and we really appreciate y'all watching. We had to go. I had to get out of there. My back was killing me, and I've been out there since 2 a.m., 1:30 a.m., and it's time to go. My back is done. So appreciate y'all watching, and we'll see y'all on the next one.
Maintenance
fixed before it happens on the road.